It's our last day today, isn't it? Are you feeling better? Your chicken pox are pretty much gone. You've got a little bit of chocolate around your mouth. But now Mummy's got tonsillitis. Boo. Good morning. It's our last full day and we're not feeling it. What the hell's that? From Animal Kingdom Lodge, it's our last day and we're not really feeling it because we're all a bit under the weather. I've got a cold, Pippa's got tonsillitis. Well, I think Erin's the only one that's okay. Are you okay, Erin? You're okay, aren't you? So we thought we'd take it easy on our last day and we're just going to check out resorts and do some bits and pieces. So yeah, living the dream. So this is the main entrance to Jumbo House, I think they call it. Animal Kingdom Lodge. Pretty much the same setup as most of the resorts. Drop off, valet. We've just come from South Parking and it's free. A lot of Invictus Games cars here at the minute. Because they're holding the Invictus Games here. Well, not Animal Kingdom, but ESPN Worldwide. Oh wow, look Erin. So Erin just drew a rubbing of a lion. You're gonna hold it up? Wow.
And I got some stickers.
And she got some stickers. That was a really nice cast member. So this is the store inside Animal Kingdom Lodge. Erin's off. There are all sorts of Disney merchandise. Wow, look at all these pictures, Erin. Wow.
Such a cool drawing.
More deluxe play sets. That's pretty cool, isn't it, Erin? The Tree of Life play set. Just $55. What a bargain. Or $90 for the monorail. Check out this picture disc vinyl motion picture soundtrack. That's pretty neat. Check out these Christmas tree ornaments, the Mickey ears. Yeah, don't touch them, Erin, they're very breakable.
Don't touch my ear. Got it?
Wow, what have you found? They're special stones. Be careful, Erin. Let's put those back. Just look at them. They're like special eggs.
They're so heavy.
They're so heavy and so breakable. So we'll put them back. They are pretty though. Yeah. That's very pretty, isn't it? Let's put that one back. These aren't bad actually. They're only $5 for any one of these.
it's like a pizza. Yeah.
It's like a pizza?
Yeah.
Watch what you're doing.
Should go there.
Yeah. Look, little bongos, Erin. That's what you were playing, wasn't it? Don't think we'll get that back on the plane, though, somehow. Perhaps Erin will take up the drums, who knows? So we just got talking to a cast member and they said that Prince Harry is actually staying at the Grand Floridian during the Invictus Games. So perhaps we'll head on over there, see if he'll come on our videos. Mommy, you can always hear Erin in our videos.
I was a little baby, like a little really, really fast.
You did. She was really nice, wasn't she? She was letting you play with the drums. This is an awesome resort, as it's got all the animals. Well, not all of them, but it's got some animals that are actually in the actual compound. So all these rooms, they've got a lovely view. Imagine waking up to this every morning. There's literally no one else around us. We are the only ones here. He's having something to eat, look, Erin. Can you see?
Yeah.
Oh, here comes another one.
Feeding time for the animals.
Wow.
He won't get this class.
So that was the stunning Animal Kingdom Lodge. That is really, really lovely in there. And well worth a trip out. Thanks on you. Yeah, if you've got a spare hour or two, it's worth coming out, checking out. All these high-profile Invictus Games cars.